We about to set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas, pour a little gas, fuck up your lighter. You might not be.
Hello, everyone. I want to thank you guys for tuning in to The Decision, the Jerry Johnson edition. Jerry Johnson here, the king. How you doing?
It's good. How about yourself?
Good, man. Good. Oh, bro. I mean, how do you feel?
A little nervous. Hands a little shaking.
Not crack, right?
No.
Nervous as I am. That's good. All right. So, first question, man. We're just going to jump right into it.
All right.
What have you been up to this summer? How's the summer going for you?
Summer's going good. Doing a lot of adding. Some confirming.
Oh, confirming? Oh, word. Any bagging?
No, I'm not bagging like Nardo.
You looking for that wifey type girl?
Nah, maybe not. She comes along.
Okay, so first of all, we're here for your decision,
Yeah.
And Florida State? Miami? Oh, okay. Are you a South?
It's the secret package right there.
Oh, okay, I see. So, first question, when did you make your decision?
Well, I haven't made my decision yet.
You haven't made your decision?
No, I'm still thinking about it right now. When you ask the question, I think I'm going to answer it.
So if I ask you the question right now, you're going to answer it?
I think so.
All right, so you don't know your decision yet. I mean,
no.
Is there any, where are you leaning towards?
It's really 50-50 right now.
50-50?
Yeah, it's split down.
There's three of them. It can't be 50-50.
Then it's like 33.333333
in each. Oh, I see. I'm not doing math. All right, so what sources have you, used to help influence your decision?
Taking account of Brett Favre, a little bit of LeBron.
Oh, okay.
A little bit of Bobby Bowden. A little bit of Jim Levitt.
Jim Levitt?
Yeah.
Oh.
I called him on the phone. I got his number. He's my good friend.
Oh, okay. That's cool. That's good.
Yeah.
Does he yell?
Yeah, he's pretty crazy.
Yeah,
I can see why he got fired.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean.
Huh. Well, how many people have you told of your decision?
Nobody.
Oh, yeah, because you haven't made it.
I have not.
So, what factors were in your decisions? Main factors,
Really just came down to the proportion from girl to guy. Location, academics.
Academics.
But mostly about friends and family.
Mm-hmm. That's cool. Where did the name Jerry come from? Originate from?
Do you want to get hit on film? Or you want to, cut the phone?
I mean, the shit was all bad just a week ago. Rappers was bullshit and fuck it, I ain't hating no business.
Welcome back to The Decision, Jerry Johnson Edition. For those of you just tuning in, we've been just asking Mr. Johnson questions about his decision, if it's going to be FSU or USF.
Miami.
Or the dark horse favorite, Miami. who the biggest influences on your decision? Who's giving you the most advice?
He's probably giving me the most advice.
Yeah, the most.
It was probably about 5 minutes ago when the ice cream man came.
Whoa, the ice cream man?
Yeah, he gave me really, really good advice.
The ice cream man? A man who sells ice cream for a living gave me advice?
Yeah, you saw we were buying ice cream a second ago.
Yeah, I can't buy ice cream from that source. But, so what did he say?
He said just go with your heart. Go what you feel like. Don't base your decision on anybody else.
Oh, very profound.
And he tried to sell me an ice cream cone.
Which I bought.
So, I should listen
to
him.
Yeah, he worked. Yeah. Alright, go with your heart. Is that what you're going to do? Go with your heart or go with your meat?
I don't know what that means, but I think I'm going to go with my heart, not my meat.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a good way to use your head. who's going to be affected by your decision?
Um, I think the world.
The world?
Yeah. I think it's going to go all the way to the Asian, China and shit.
So you have like a Mother Teresa effect.
Huh? Yeah, something like that.
That's crazy. So, I mean, like, do you,
Kind of something like Gandhi.
Gandhi. Mm-hmm. Gandhi. Are you peaceful like Gandhi, though? That's the
question. I try to be. Every try to be.
Your big brother, Matt Johnson, should take a lesson from you, man. But, anyways,
Who's going to be affected, like the most?
Yeah, the most.
I think the McDonald's on Dale Mabry, like, right in front of the TJ Maxx will be affected the most. I probably spend about 15 to 20 bucks every other week there. So they're going to lose a lot of business if I leave. But if I go to FSU, if I stay here, then mm-hmm. I won't be affected, but all the girls at FSU will be affected.
They will be affected. How will this affect me?
I won't be there.
Why?
Guess I will be at USF.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Just why?
You're an idiot. Go to the next question.
Whoa. Come on, Gandhi.
Iron Man, I'm gonna take your shit out in a second.
So, do you have any doubts?
Doubts about what?
About your decision that you're gonna be
making. How can I have any doubts when I haven't made my decision, you fucking idiot?
You have to use curse words at me.
Yes. You bring that out of me.
I'm not cursing at you, sir.
You bring that out of me, I have to.
LeBron would have been a better interviewee.
Okay, well, all right, anyway. I'm not LeBron.
So, do you think you're ready now, man?
I guess if I'm forced to, are you forcing me to?
I'm not forcing you to do anything, Jeremy.
I don't know who that is, but I think I'm ready.
Okay. You want to tell the viewers of your decision?
Do I have to do it right now?
I mean, right now would be a great time.
Okay.
Only if you're ready now.
All right, give me a moment. I'm going to take my high-flying ability to the University of South Florida.
Wow! Yes. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Hey, cameraman, you owe me 50 bucks. I knew it.
Go.
All right, what led you to your decision?
What led me most to my decision was probably my appetite.
Your appetite?
Mm-hmm.
Your appetite for the female?
No, for food.
Oh, for food.
Yeah, my appetite for food.
All right.
Because I would have ate a lot here, but if I go over there, I gotta buy my own groceries and shit. I'm not trying to do that.
Yeah, you know, have mom cook for you.
Yeah, I'm trying to come home and eat all that
food. That would reinforce my decision. I have another question for you. Coke or Pepsi?
Why does that have anything to do with my decision on what school I'm going to?
What's the question then? It might have anything to do with your decision.
Oh, yeah. I like Pepsi Coke.
Pepsi Coke?
You mix them, you do half and half.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it tastes good because I can't decide which one's better.
Oh, so you like Brett Favre, huh? Can't decide. Anyway, so.
I don't think everyone's going to laugh at that.
What's next for Jerry?
What's next? What's next for me is probably just.
No.
We
still know better.
I'm gonna keep doing the adding. Hopefully they confirm. No, but I'm gonna be confirming a lot because they're gonna be adding me.
I feel you.
Confirm.
Yeah.
Some of that. Play basketball a little bit.
Oh yeah. Are you gonna be playing basketball for USF?
The coach wanted me to come out, but I told him I couldn't do it because I'm trying to do some confirming and adding.
It would
keep me from it.
Yeah. Well, you want to think that your status as a basketball player? No.
No. Next question.
Next question. Basketball players are
late. Next question.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I mean, there's really no other questions left. You said your decision, right? You want stuff right here, ladies and gentlemen. Right here. Are you gonna give that girl back her sword?
Shut your ass up, bitch!
Hey man, cameraman, how you think you did? You did a pretty good job. How do you think you did?
Well, I mean, considering I wasn't in the camera, it was obviously mediocre. But I mean, for the people we had on there, I mean, I felt that I was able to work pretty well for it. I do need a haircut, yes. I'm gonna get one later. But this is the first time I'm on the camera. I feel like it took too long for me to get on the camera, but I'm on there, so everybody be happy.
Chest is looking a little small.
What did I do with?
Beat Rihanna.
Why did I beat Rihanna? Well,
Damn, Chris Brown. Come on now.
I didn't get my sandwich. You know what I mean? No.
Wait, better question. Why, like, at the BET Awards, did you, like, cry just so people would feel for you, or was that meaningful?
Well, actually, I didn't make it to the BET Awards that night. I had a stunt double, who happened to be Chris Brown. He actually took my place on the stage that night. I didn't go. I had other engagements.
So, basically, it was fake.
That night, yes.
George, why is your chest looking a little bit smaller?
Yeah, that's not possible. But listen, I do want to say, though, I do want to congratulate Jared Johnson on his decision. You know, he took some time to take it over. You know, I feel like he went different routes, you know, with Florida State, Miami, I guess, and USF. I felt that he made his best decision for him. Hopefully it works out for him. You know, obviously his boys have his back.
Yeah.
And we have each other's back. And you mess with the rest of us. So.
I really thought it was going to be Free Shoes University.
Shout out to
Savi Avila, dog. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Shout out to Savi. Dream team, dog. Julio Rodriguez, Job Foreman, even the manager, I don't want to say it.
The infamous Nardo.
Nardo, you know, big shout out. You know, shout out to all the other guys coming up. You know, shout out to the honeys out there, man. We're coming this semester.
Real talk.
We are coming.
We are coming. No, we are there.
Actually, we're there. We're waiting for y'all. But, yeah, don't mess with us, man.
I'm done bagging. I want to wife you.
We got a little close circle, man. So don't mess with anybody in the circle.
Before we go, anything last things to say? No?
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Let's go eat.
McDonald's.
On Dale Mabry! Let's go.